Right. Now, who to select? Right, I'm just gonna go Tyler. I wonder what he's doing at his place.
What's up? Anybody home?
Tyler? I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven. Oh, and pour us a couple of glasses of champagne from the fridge. I'll be out in a minute.
Oh, I wonder what's happening. I'm going to be completely honest. I wasn't actually listening, really. But she said get the champagne and send something else. Did she put the music on? Okay, oh, the oven, that's what she said. Alright. Well, that's basically that done. Oh, wow.
Hello, Detective Miles. Do you know what day it is today?
Tuesday?
Well, we already had Christmas, so 4th of July? No, that's summer. No, you got me.
Tyler.
Okay, okay, babe. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
You want to put some music on? I feel like dancing.
All right, let's put some music on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of iffy about music on this game now, because I actually got like a third party like music. Oh, how did I do that? Yeah, I got third party music on my channel for one of the songs from Tyler. So I'm going to be recording everything. I didn't do anything wrong there. Today? Oh, but things ain't right. I'm losing again. Take a fool and lose twice. Start all over again. Think I better let it go. Looks like another love TKO. Oh, what? That was fine. You just... Nah. Yeah, as I was saying, I'm a bit iffy with the music. Because I got like a... It's not really a strike, but just third-party ads on my videos, and it's saying, yo, this isn't... you don't own this music. So I'm keeping all these videos, and I can just easily... get the music off of them and then re-upload them if I have to. But I don't think it should really count because it's part of the game. And it has commentary over it. I could is it counterclaim? Or just claim it simply? I think I can do that. Why is this is actually super laggy? I think I need to delete some of these raw files. Yeah, I need to delete some stuff on my computer because well, it's not laggy anymore. It's like really laggy earlier. This is really long. How long are we gonna dance like this? This isn't difficult, but it's long. Try and take control, love. Yeah. I'm not gonna try and sing. No. I wish we could go higher than neutral. make the game totally easy. We're not dancing anymore, are we?
Now I have all the pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer. On my desk lay all the information from Nazer and Jones. On Tyler's desk, the clues from the restaurant. The identity of the killer was here somewhere. Together to find...
I'm considering screwing this up. Just so I can, just so I can help him with Lucas. Okay, oh, why am I running over here? Yeah, it's like really laggy. Hope this isn't coming out in the video. It shouldn't be laggy, because my computer's decent. I think it's because I just have a lot of files on here. Examine.
The killer's prints found on the murder weapon.
Okay, memorize. Alright, memorized. And... there is... wait, is that the thing? Yeah. Right, this paper. Examine.
A torn piece of stock list paper that the killer used as a bookmark.
Okay, link.
No, no connection between those two elements.
Where's the other clue? Is it on your desk? He's calling me at this hour. Probably Tyler, actually. It's always Tyler.
Detective Valenti.
Hi, Carla. It's Garrett.
Oh.
I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already be in your email.
Perfect. Thanks, Garrett. I'll take a look right away.
The taxi company should have sent you a list of taxi destinations from the same street as the diner the night of the murder. It should be on the fax in your office.
Thanks. Bye, Garrett.
Bye, Carla.
Yep. He is so caught. I don't even need to get that stuff. Loading it up. And... examine.
Lucas Kane's fingerprints.
Yeah, link.
No doubt about it, the prints from the restaurant and the pen come from the same person. Got my first link. I'll need another in order to establish proof that Kane is our man.
Oh. I wonder what would happen if he, like, made them, like,
come in.
Thing really low.
Hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
But you're not wanted.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Carla, this has been bothering me for a while. I need to talk to you. You see, I saw the killer from the restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
He saved a kid who was drowning in Central Park. The kid would have died without him. I was there when it happened. And it's stupid, but I just couldn't bring myself to arrest him after that. I just figured he'd earned a break. I'm really sorry.
Oh, don't feel too bad about it, Martin. I might have done the same thing in your place.
I'll be around for at least another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin.
I like Martin. He's a cool guy. Yeah. No luck for Lucas. What's this again?
The list of employees at Nacer and Jones. We have the name, address, and photo of everyone who works at the bank. Hey, here's Kane's file. Is he our man?
Is he? I'll just memorize it for now. Okay, fax machine. This is the taxis, right?
The list of taxi destinations on the night of the murder. If the killer left the scene in a taxi, his address might be here.
Yeah, we can link this.
I've seen this address before. Of course! The night of the murder, someone took a taxi to Kane's house. This time, there's no reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer. I've got to tell Tyler right away.
Yeah, there's no chance for Lucas. I don't know how Lucas is going to get out of this, but there must be a possibility that he does get out of it somehow. Like, it just can't, like, game over right now. Tyler's busy. Let's just say that. This is like Frozen. Wow, look how long his leg is. That's unbelievable. That isn't... No, that's all wrong. His leg is way too long.
Sorry, babe. I need to answer. It might be important.
Yeah.
Tyler, no!
It might be important.
Hello?
We got him, Tyler.
I'm on my way.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
I won't be long, babe. Just sip some champagne and I'll be right back before you know it. I'm sorry, Sam, but this is really important.
What about me? I'm not important?
Nope.
Tyler!
Well, she's not happy.